Hi guys, my name is Monica and I'm your current MCP for AIESEC Australia.
Hey AIESEC Australia, this is Christina. I was your MCP in 2015-2016.
Hi, I'm May, the 14-15 MCP.
Australia, my name is Laura and I was your MCP in 13-14.
Hi there, Robbie Kwok, President of AIESEC Australia in 2009-2010.
G'day AIESEC Australia, my name is Jake. I was the MCP in 2008-2009.
I want to tell you a little bit about why I stood for MCP of AIESEC in Australia.
I ran for president in AIESEC Australia because I knew I wasn't done yet.
To put it simply, it was just in the moment I felt it. I really wanted it. And somehow I got together enough courage to say, you know what, let's do this.
Because as MCP, you get to set the direction and guide AIESEC Australia.
Taking up a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to lead a very diverse international and local team, to new heights.
I had a clear vision for my term in AIESEC Australia.
Particularly towards the AIESEC 2010 vision, and I wanted to be a part of making it happen.
In my speech, I remember standing up and saying that I'm not running to be MCP of this entity, but I'm running to do something great for my country.
And to really bring back AIESEC to Australia and focus on what we do best.
And it turned out to be a really humbling experience.
It's made me a better person, but also it's helped me understand how to make my best contribution to my country and the world.
This was one of the greatest years of my AIESEC time.
And I couldn't be more happy that I took the role, and I think it was still the best year that I've ever had in my life.
I don't think this video is going to inspire you to stand for MCP. I hope that it's already inside of you that you want to do something.
And you always have a network of MCPs here to support you and cheer you on. So I wish you all the best.
Something that means something to you, you feel it, and that's what should be driving you to make the right decision.